you notice on that rock jam?
It's about one-on-one time with your teacher.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's about feeling comfortable enough to ask questions.
You could look at the picture.
So you'll have your homework assignment finished then.
It's about building tomorrow's workforce today.
Here. You are here.
And it's possible with class sizes that give students room to grow.
Are they parallel or intersecting?
See how investing in small class sizes makes big things possible at iraisemyhand.com.